Hello everyone.
Hello.
How are you all?
Good. Thank you.
I am also good. Today we are playing a debate game and we are in the favor of mobile phone is good and our opponent team is in the favor of mobile phone is not good. So let's start.
So what I think mobile phone is not good because it is a one kind of addiction for the youth. Because if I talk about the example, it is a news of Kerala which came in 2021. The boy cut his father's neck just while he was playing a PUBG and his father was snatching phone. It is a if we lost the man just for the mobile, so it is a not good. And the second thing, it's also reduced a lot of radiation which is very bad for the
Sorry to interrupt you, but I would like to say that people are getting addicted to phone because they are losing phone from a such young age. Parents are giving their child phone because they are addicted to it. So we can say if you don't give phone to a child, they will not be addicted to it and nothing will happen in this crime section. And also you are talking about the radiation. Yes, I agree about that the radiations are harming the mother nature. But we can reduce the towers, all the things so that the mother nature will not get hurt and all the things. I would like
to. Well, now our generation is getting addicted with mobile phone very badly, as you are saying it. But at the moment when they try to do study, they didn't even because they get distracted by the mobile phone. They create a motivation in their own self, but they didn't even able to do study. Why? Just because of mobile phone, the way they are addicted to mobile phone, they get distracted. And by the mobile phone, we are seeing many disadvantages in our body, in our eyes, in our ears. Like when we use mobile phone, if we
mobile
look at mobile phone,
the mobile is not the addiction. There are so many things, drugs, alcohol, drinking. You should ban on that things, but not the mobile. If you ban the mobile, there are so many laws other people also have who are using mobile in a very efficiency way. They are productive way they are using the mobile, like they are using it for grab knowledge, for the knowledge, even the aspirant life, the mobile is a part of their learning source, they, in which they are learning so many things. Even if you are talking about the seniors, they are seniors.
Okay, so accept that the mobile phone, you also learning with your books and also you know that and do you listen that the books is our friends, not mobile phone. And you also know that how the mobile phone is harmful our student and our eyes and our health. Okay, so have you listened that the how the mobile phone have a dangerous apps, like you know that the AI and always the apps with you use in your whole over the life. So first thing is that if you use there any kind of app which is harmful for yourself, so you already attract that the app.
Okay, first of all I can correct you. That it is up to us how can we use our mobile phone in a wrong way or right way. Ma'am, as you said that AI is harmful for us. No, with the help of AI, India is developing day by day. Do you know about this? No, you don't know about it that you are saying that AI is harmful. No, with the help of mobile phones, we can do anything. We can use the, we can receive the any call. We can easily transfer the money.
So I can say that, ma'am, the mobile phone is totally bad because we are addicted too much, because nowadays we are not giving the time our family members because we are wasting our time in the phone. I can say scrolling reel and they're watching movies and videos. I can say that that's why the mobile is totally bad for us and we are not getting any kind of information.
Okay.
From the
as
mobile,
you know, the it depend on you how to use mobile phone. It's a good way and a bad way. If you are using the good way, so there are many benefits for mobile phone, like you can learn new things and you can search new thing by AI. AI is a major benefit now. AI is a very good for
as we know. No, ma'am, that mobile can't give you experience which we can only take in class. Mobile can show you video in that you can be interrupt while someone, because if you work in a class, if you study in the class, so you can maintain your focus on the blackboard, but if there is any kind of notification, you will get interrupt. So mobile can't be a source for the education, but teacher can be the source of education. Mobile can't give you education proper way because there is a no rule and there is a no regulation by which you can do study. If someone wants to disturb you, he can easily disturb you while the notification, while the message, while the calling.
But I would like to say, as you are saying, people are addicted to it. As I mentioned earlier, that parents are giving their child phone at a young age. That is why they are addicted to it. If you don't give phone to the child, they will not get addicted to it. All the other things. And mobile is also important because nowadays people are earning online by the mobile. We can say that because nowadays it is not easy to get a job. So they are earning by the mobile phone and all the other apps like Instagram and YouTube, all the other things.
Well, if I talk about the mobile phone is good, no, I can't see it is good because people don't are even getting the privacy. There is the privacy issue. The phone is getting hacked and their private chat and their private photo is getting leaked. That what you call that mobile phone is good? I really don't think so that mobile is good somewhere because someone chat is getting leaked in front and they are just someone, their photo is getting leaked and the people are showing it on social media and that's the thing that what you are saying the mobile is good.
Okay,
I really don't
so
think.
Let me tell you that you are mentioned about the eye. There is a blue lenses which protect our eyes from the radiant of the mobile. So this is not the factor that you should ban a mobile because of the eyes. And there is crime. This is the cyber crime you are talking about, ma'am. So you have also a crime in the local crime that happened, also rape and all the cases which happen, which is not the fault of the mobile, which is the fault of the human mentality and all. And with the help of mobile, I can learn so many things, grab knowledge and crack any exam from the top level exam to the lower level exam. With the help of mobile, I can do many things in terms of earning
money.
Okay,
so let's see. You know that I don't know why which kind of AI you say that even you know that which kind of benefits have that AI. So you okay, so about that, the only single word which kind of things we have to means you have to talk about that the AI is very beneficial thing, and you also know that how the AI is very dangerous, and as well as the user always says that the mobile
okay, AI is a dangerous. If you are saying the AI is a dangerous, so now if you are having if you want to learn new thing and if you want to search a new thing, so that time you will be use the AI, and AI providing you the new things. You can learn a new things and you can learn easily new thing, and AI is a developing in
I can say that the mobile is totally harm our life because we are with our family, because for getting a expensive mobile like iPhone, we are demanding our family members, like I want to get the iPhone. If you will not give me iPhone, that I will not talk with you. And I can say that they are argue with our family. It's not totally good. It's not good for us, our future, and it's not good for our also. So I can say that mobile is totally bad because we are using in bad way, not a good way. If you will use in good way, it's good. But we are using in the bad way. It's not good for our help.
Okay, do you know about those businessmen who can run their business and with the help of mobile phones? Do you know about? No, you don't know about this. It is easy to sell the pamphlets and all, and in fact their businesses to street to street. No, it is not easy. It is difficult for this. So those housewives, you can run
do
their
you know,
business
ma'am,
with
that
the help of
lot of hackers are here. They can easily hack the mobile while the OTP and the single message. The lot of farmers there who are earning there by their hard work, and they lost their money while just for the message. So how a mobile can be a good, because it also reduces lot of radiation in the environment. And there is a one movie, that movie name is 2.0, that in that we can see that how mobile is not good for the environment.
Okay sir, you talk about the if a student demanding for the iPhone, this is not the fault of the mobile. This is the fault of bad parental that the student get. And you also talk about the AI. Suppose I don't know the meaning of AI. So what should I do? I ask to my teacher and I use the mobile to ask to call them, or wait for the next day, or be a researcher going to the library to search what is AI. But with the help of phone,
well,
in a minute I
well it's a stupid AI. Excuse that you are giving, that by the phone you can do study. Well, without phone you can also do the study at your home by the books. Books give us that knowledge that mobile phone can't, because some people are there who can't even gain the knowledge from mobile phone, the knowledge they gain from books.
Okay, I would like to say, if there are people who are living in a village area and they don't have a facility to go in a library and a school, their school is not good, so they are searching on a mobile and they are learning by the YouTube, and they are
for everyone.